possible positives for the future. Now, there's not going to be a hearing before the U.S. Supreme Court. Lincoln is appealed to a dozen of the former governor's next stop will be federal court.
Former governor has denied the $500,000 campaign project from the outside CEO of Richard Johnson, all the Supreme Court judges to the state.
But they take very, very few cases, but this was not a problem that apparently they thought a resolution at this time. I mean, you know, more cases could develop, and we're back to that one.
Carol, the reason is that the attorney's been questioned on what the bribe or campaign contribution remains fuzzy until the High Court clarifies the matter. Being a student in school of five, the attorney holds 9 months, almost 7 years sentence, must be changed under the court in recent. Judge Fuller has the power to take some time off, which he did in the restriction court. Close to a year off because the restriction table has been changed today.
Good job.